Ping 17. Today we're going from Arc to Narbonne. And today I have my helmet on because, yeah, it rained tonight and it's, everything is wet, and also it's probably the rain is also high. So I have my helmet for extra safety. And yeah. Today will be like 55 kilometers, so it's okay. And it's cooler, what is really nice, and it's cloudy, so I feel good about today. It started to rain, and I just saw there's a bike way down there, but Nico was in front of me, so I shouted, but he couldn't hear me. So now we're on the street. We're now on this bike way, and it should take us to Villeneuve de Vessier. Finally on a bike way here, but it started raining, and there are some trees coming, so hopefully we can get shelter. I mean, I'm filming this with a GoPro, so I'm not scared about the GoPro, but I'm scared about my microphone on top. Just ate some pasta, really delicious, and now I will continue alone because legs hurt, and he's just checking where the train station is, and then yeah, 40 kilometers to go. I just fall down, but everything okay. It was like really dumb. I was just going forward, and then I don't know what I did, but I fall down. And yeah, some protectors on, so everything is good. Put my left hand there. It's not bleeding at all. And right now, it's coming a little bit of blood, but everything good. It's raining back there really heavily, so I'm lucky to be dry. I must admit that France is doing a really great job at building bicycle roads. There are a lot here. I'm again on one. Airport in France. The wind is so strong, it's coming from in front of me. So I'm pushing hard, but I just can't get faster than this. Oh. Whew. Crossing the highway, so many cars. Les Pignan is literally there. Got to the next village. Already three villages since I ate something. So this is pretty good. I think I've now halfway from where I ate something to another one. So I think it's three more villages to come. Literally every town is built on a hillside, so I need to push up the hill and then in the town I'm going really steep down. Really off, really off. About this trip is when you're like going on the streets and some little street and I pass by a car and there are kids inside and you see all the kids just watching like, wow, what is he doing? And I use this as a motivation. It's so nice, it's so cool to see all the expressions, it's awesome. I was so lucky that it didn't rain. Just look at the clouds down there. Ah, I was so just sitting here taking the break, and I was thinking that at the beginning of the trip we wanted to make a plus 100 kilometer trip tour day, and it would have been from Montpellier to Narbonne. We would never have made it, never ever. It was two times like 60 kilometers, so it was like 120 kilometers. And also yesterday was okay, but today it was pretty hilly, to be fair. And also we needed a whole day for the boat, for each day, so we wouldn't have made it. But yeah, we did part it in two, and now it was possible. 6 kilometers to go. Made it to Narbonne.